Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 9.3, Problem 7. This is Section 9.3, Problem 7. It says, Officer Paul Pullumover estimates that 70% of the tickets that he gives out goes to male drivers. How big a sample would he need to make a 95% confidence interval for the proportion of ticket recipients that are male with a 0.02 margin of error? So this is a little different than the confidence interval that we had been answering for the previous questions in this section. It's asking how big of a sample, determine the sample size. That's what it's looking for. So there's a formula for that, which is n equals p hat times 1 minus p hat times z sub c over e raised to the second power. So that's the formula for n, for how big a sample we need for a confidence interval with that 0.02 margin of error at 95% confidence. So let's start filling it in. N is what we're looking for. That's going to stay n. P hat, the estimate for the population proportion, 70%, would be entered as a 0.7. You could make it a 0.70, but you don't really need the 0 at the end. So let's call it 0.7 times 1 minus p hat would be 1 minus 0.7. times z sub c. So z sub c is the confidence coefficient. So for 95% level of confidence, the confidence coefficient is 1.96. There's a little chart in the notes that has some of the common levels of confidence and what the confidence coefficient would be for each level. For 95%, the z sub c is 1.96. Now e, the margin of error, that's the 0.02. And the second parenthesis is raised to the second power. That's just the way the formula works. So now that it's filled in, let's start to simplify a little bit. I will have n equals 0.7 times 1 minus 0.7. I can do that. That's 0.3. Right? 1 minus 0.7 is 0.3. And the work in the parentheses here, I can divide that out. Off to the side, I'll do 1.96 divide by 0.02. And you can let the calculator do that. It comes out to 98. So if you do this division, you get 98. Now that's going to be raised to the second power, too. Don't forget the exponent. So n equals 0.7 times 0.3 is 0.21. times 98 to the second power. So again, off to the side, 98 second power is 98 times 98, which is a good job for your calculator. It's 9604, 9604. So, now to finish off the problem, 0.21 times 9604, you'll see that n is 2016.84. Now the notes for this section say that when you determine a sample size and you get a decimal result, always push it up to the next biggest whole number. So the 0.84 would ordinarily round up anyway, but even if it was say 0.48, you'd still push it up to determine a sample size. So the size of the sample that Officer Paul Pullumover needs for his confidence interval would be 2,017 people. That's how big a sample would be needed.